You know, I like to say that there are three essential ingredients here. One is 3D printing right now. The other is internet technology. The other is goodwill. You put those three together and you've really got a very powerful solution.
That's pretty good.
Yay, all right.
You're gonna hand it to.
Thank you, sir.
So we're e-NABLE is the name of our group. This is a 3D printer. This is a MakerBot. They can print out just about anything. They're kind of like a tube of toothpaste. They layer on top of each other and make a three-dimensional image. These things can be printed out for less than $50 when a prosthetic usually costs about $40,000. So, and all the plans are available online, open access. Anybody that can get access to a three-dimensional printer can have a hand.
From the measurements, we can choose the style of the hand, the model. This is the famous cyborg beast with the day-old experimental RIT arm design, right? And once you choose the features that you want, it goes off to the printer, and about 3 hours later it comes out of the printer, and then there's a couple of hours of assembly, but we're working on easy assemble positions, and the next thing you know, you've changed a life. But in truth, she doesn't even have to come here. We have an online community. We can take pictures through the mail. We can generate the hands. We can model them. We can print them in her neighborhood. She can take the models and go to a public library or go to a Staples or go to a school 3D printer or ask one of our 500 volunteers to run it off to print it. Then she can try it. She can send us some video from her smartphone of what pinches and what needs adjusting. We'll go through the process again. This is only $5 worth of materials, so what's the big deal?